Hey, what's up guys, it's your host Gautam from Techlansa. Many of us know that Android O is set for release, but we are not sure when it's going to be released and what all features it's going to have. In this video, I'm going to let you know the release date of Android O and also the features that Android O will be having. Excited? Come, let's get started. If you have not subscribed to Techlansa YouTube channel, please press the subscribe button. And also, press the bell icon for every video update. The release of Android's next operating system is getting even closer. We are getting a clear picture of how it is going to take shape. Let us see what is an Android O. This software will be the next version of Android operating system that will be running on our mobiles and tablets. Android O follows Android Nougat, which was released in 2016. So why it is called as an Android O? Android has got into convention of naming its OS in alphabetical order and mostly after desserts. There has been honeycomb, ice cream sandwich, jelly bean, Kit Kat, lollipop, marshmallow and nougat now. When Android O is made public, there will also be a new name for it. Let us see what all devices will Android O work on. At the moment, in developer's preview, there is only a limited number of Android phones and tablets that Android O will work on. They are Nexus 5, Nexus 6P, Nexus Player, Pixel C, Pixel and Pixel XL. However, when public version is released, this will expand over the time. Come, let us see what all the Android O features that we can expect. Number 1. Battery life. Android O tries to improve how long a phone can stay alive. Android O will automatically limit what app can do when it's open in the background. This will stop an application from consistently using data when it's not in the main app that is being used. Number 2. Notification control. Push notification come in many forms like Facebook messages, emails, Fitbit reminders are just some of them. It is possible to drown in alerts that may not be wanted at that point of time. Android O is trying to change this with notification channel. Number 3. Autofill. Like Chrome and other major browsers, it will be now possible for Android devices to autofill content into the forms. Through a new autofill API, those phones will be now able to select an autofill app similar to the way which they select keyboard app. The last one, picture in picture. When multitasking a device or a tablet, the new Android O will make possible to view your videos in a picture in picture mode. This means you won't have to stop watching your YouTube videos to send an important mail. So the wait is over. Let us see when it will be released. The first version of Android O was released to developers in March. Since then, there have been three following versions that have improved upon the first version. Based upon the launch of Nougat, which was first rolled out in August 2016, Android O is expected to release to public in sometime towards the end of this month. Hope you have got some good info about Android O. Give this video a thumbs up if you love to see Android O and also share this video with your friends. With that being said, I'm Gautam and I'm signing off.